Capsule that was buried by BrambleFM. We're hoping to relive some of the spirit of 1971. We're going back in time, ladies and gentlemen. It's an historic moment. We think we found it. We think it's there. Anything there? Anything? Oh yes. We're travelling back in time, ladies and gentlemen. We found it. There it is. 1971. And it's still looking good. That biodegradable plastic carrier bag hasn't done much biodegrading in the last...
Wow, a real buzz in this crowd now. An absolute treat as we travel back in time with this BrambleFM time capsule. Terry, lower that music a bit. What have we got?
Oh, it was a great year, wasn't it? 1971, it was a wonderful year. It's decimalisation. Was it decimalisation, 71?
It's Rolf Harris, Terry.
Oh dear.
Awkward.
That's awkward, yeah. So anyway, there must be some other great, there were some great things in 71, wasn't there?
A bit awkward, yeah. Well,
what's that,
Maureen? What's that? What's that?
It's one of those big hands from It's a Knockout.
Oh, with Stuart.
Awkward, isn't it? Must be something in
there. Ouch, that's
something in there.
71.
Hello.
For
who does this belong to? Daily Thompson's. Daily Thompson's tracks up top. Daily Thompson's tracks up top.
Daily Thompson.
No, it's not Wes.
Fucking hell, it's Jimmy.
Awkward.
Must be something from the 70s.
71, it was a great year for music, wasn't it?
Hang on.
Great year for music.
What's this?
Hello.
Superwoman.
G Glitter. It must be someone from the 70s. It wasn't involved in the... Someone who's just on the periphery of the... Seems to be Maureen. There's some beard gel. There's some beard gel and some beard fixative. It looks like Dave Lee Travis's beard grooming kit.
No.
Sounds wrong, doesn't it?
Well, great days, Les.
Well, there's only one way to end it, Terry. We're very lucky. We've had to bring out the Bramble FM yew tree just to restore a bit of energy. It's the Bramble FM yew tree. Feel free to hide your kids behind it. You've been a lovely audience. We've had a lovely time. We're going to finish now, but stick around because Dick Poulting, Australia's strongest man, is going to be towing the caravan off. After we've said goodbye in the customary fashion, DJ Terry Prescott,
Leslie Beauchamp,
Maureen Clark.
We've had a lovely year, thanks for having us back. It's been worth it. Come on, Tessie. Out you come.
The game of life is hard to play.
You couldn't find his other shoe. We only found one in the caravan.
Losing card on Sunday late. So this is all I have to say. Suicide is painless.
This is a song.
It brings on many changes. It brings.
on. We're going to invite him up to come and... Here he comes. He's going to tow the caravan away.
Ladies and gentlemen, thanks for watching Bramble FM. Thanks for listening at home. Please welcome on board Australia's strongest man, Dick Poulting. Now, Dick, we've just had a funny time capsule full of paedophile stuff. Dick Poulting's a bit of an odd name, isn't it?
There's nothing funny about Dick Poulting, mate. It's a perfectly good name. Should have heard my original birth name. Michael Vagina.
Dick Poulting, everybody. Well, Dick, the caravan weighs about a ton and a half. Dick Poulting just warming up now. He's bought his strap. We're going to be hitching him on. And he's going to be towing Bramble.